LPA, you heard earlier this morning from Melvin Harris, but you also know him as a former dealer.
Yeah.
But we also have another dealer that's doing this. And you know something? When you want somebody to have your back, when you're trying to make sure you can cash your vote, I think you want the NFLPA, and you certainly want a Steeler. And today we have another former Steeler, Robin Cole, former linebacker for the Steelers, who's here with us to have our back.
Well, you had my back. You've had all of our back over the years, especially here in Pittsburgh. And you guys, the fans, have continually have our back and continually support us. And it's very vital that you cell phones, everybody seems to be automated around here today. We should be emailing some of our friends and telling them to come out if they don't have their ID. Voter registration done, they need to get that done. We need your vote, we need your support. You people have been phenomenal over the years. But we look at this situation and over the years, this is what it was all about many, many years ago. Being able to vote. Being able to vote. You know, people have died for the opportunity for us to vote. Okay? So in members of the people, we want to get out and vote. We want to get people out and vote because this is very, very serious. Very serious. And we need people out voting. We need you talking about it. We need more of us talking about it. And we're going to continue to fight. Going on and coming up this year. In fact, I'm here with you. When this is all over and said and done, 20 years from now, we're going to put one of the best presidents in history. It's going to go down in history of one of our better presidents that has ever been. I'm going to tell you, I mean, right now you have a lot of things going on, a lot of things being said, but this person is doing just a phenomenal job, and he's been preparing the base for us now to move forward, for the United States of America to move forward. And part of that moving forward is us voting, us supporting, us doing the things that we need to do to make it happen for America. And with that, I say God bless you guys all. Thank you for having me.